When you get Marty Weigel right behind you, he's screaming in my ear when he was eighth, I knew we had a good chance. Next year, win and you're in, they pay your money to enter next year. It's a great thing for racing. Plus, they pay expenses, limited expenses, to come out here. So when you're in, you're not in. Next year, you will be in. So if he'd have ran second, he still ran good going a mile and a quarter. And dropping back to a one-turn mile has always been my key.